welcome Maya Jean Selinder. Let's hear from Maya Jean.
Oh, good evening, Great Neck Plaza. How you doing? Come on, you can do better than that. Yes, how we doing? Woo! Al, I lost count. What is our number? Six for seven?
Yes, we are 6 for 7 and we were 11 for 11 last year. Does anybody know what the heck I'm talking about?
How many times we've been outside at this beautiful park. Thank you, Great Neck Park District. And we have two commissioners here, Robert Lincoln. Where's Robert Lincoln? And Commissioner Dan Nabinoff, thank you so much for use of this beautiful, beautiful park. We love it. Thank you. We couldn't do it without your support. And of course, if it's inside, we're at the Great Neck Social Center. And thank you, Great Neck Social Center, for having us. We have some distinguished guests here tonight, besides my board of trustees. Let me introduce Supervisor Judy Bosworth.
Thank you, Mayor Jean. So wonderful to be here with all of you this evening. It's National Night Out. A lot of people are saying, what's that? That's something that's celebrated throughout our great country in an effort to bring our police and to thank them and to have our police and our residents working together. They do such a great job of protecting us, standing with us, and so we're so happy to see so many people, so many of our officers from the National County Police here today. So Jean, thank you for providing us with this great opportunity. Thank you for all that you do. And I know, I hear this is the best band. Have a great time, and I was told I came on the right night. So thank you so much.
Thank you, Judy. Let's hear it for Supervisor Bosworth. And also, her part of her team, we have town clerk Wayne Wink here. Wayne, would you like to just say hello to the crowd since you haven't been here all summer?
All right. I haven't had the opportunity to come down yet. I'm so glad to be here. Thank you all so much. I'm looking forward to a great concert on National Night Out. Everybody enjoy. Thank you so much.
And we have a local legislator, Ellen Birnbaum from Nassau County, who's like to say a few words, so also greet the crowd. Ellen?
Good evening, everybody. I think Tuesday night is really a great night because your record is unbeatable. It's just fabulous. I happen to play the flute, and I'm in a band. I'll give it a little plug. It's the Great Neck Rotary Band. Enjoy the night. It's my pleasure to be here as a Great Neck resident and as your Nassau County legislator. It's really a wonderful thing that we have these parks in Great Neck to be able to sit, congregate, and have entertainment like this. So enjoy.
Thank you, Legislator Birnbaum. And I'd like to call up Officer Krakowski from the 3rd Precinct. And we also would like to say thanks to the POP Officer Hedgecock, who's here from the 3rd. They do an awesome job. Just as an example, last week we had a car that was abandoned on Gussack Plaza, just left there. And it was in a bad location right near Cutter Mill Road. So you turn onto Gussack Plaza and you practically run into the car. I called Officer Kukowski. I knew that calling the 3rd would be the way to get rid of the car, and with hours it was gone. So they're amazing when they respond to us and can offer a way to get rid of things that are local policing problems, and we're indebted to them. So Officer Kukowski, please tell us about National Night Out. I know the supervisor said some things, but maybe there's some other issues you want to bring up about public safety and our policing.
Good evening, everybody. I'm Officer Kukowski from the Nassau County Police Department. I work in the 3rd Precinct North, the former 6th Precinct. I'm one of the POP officers, and like the mayor said, we deal with issues that it's not so easy for the patrol officers to deal with. So we'll take care of abandoned cars, drug dealing, anything you guys see in your community, notify the village, they'll notify me, notify the town, they'll notify me, and we'll help to take care of that, alleviate that problem. That's pretty much it for me. Enjoy the concert. And again, tonight is National Night Out. It's nationwide. Town of North Hempstead is also doing it in other parks. That's why we're here tonight. Enjoy the show.
And I'd also like to say that Assemblyman Tony Durso, who this district is his area, he wanted to be here, but he's at a family reunion in Italy, and he sends his best regards. And we appreciate the great job that Assemblyman Durso is doing. And I'd like to introduce my trustees. Pam Markscheid's here. Say hello to Pam. And Lawrence Katz is here. Hi, Larry. Tonight's concert is sponsored by Cablevision Altice, so I'd like to thank them for their support and also for all of the sponsors that we have for this series. The Great Neck Park District, the Social Center, Emmanuel Entertainment Services, David Emmanuel, Mindy Greenberg, yeah, thank you. Mindy Greenberg, Realtor, Metropolitan Commercial Bank, Great Neck Diner, Passes Dental Care, The Room of Tokyo, Inna Great Neck, Nemat Homes, North Shore Farms, Richland Management, Bradson Development, Ion Shish Kebab, Best Bagel, Bagel Hut, Great Neck Nissan, Little Neck Car Wash, Ron Fatula, and Ron Fatula and Associates. Thank you, we couldn't do it without your help and support. You help us bring really great bands like the band we're gonna hear tonight. They're awesome. We're here to entertain you. We hope you like the shows. If you have any comments, certainly see me or Brian, and thank Brian, my assistant. Let's have a hand for Brian Hetty, who's my assistant, who helps me put on this program. And thank you, Public Access Television, who's recording this, and we'll be cable casting this in the future. They cut it down, they whittle it down, they do a great job, and we really appreciate all that you do. So enjoy the show. Did I miss anything, Pam? You're always my, you whisper in my ear, as we say, right? We need that, right, Judy? We need help. Have a great time. Enjoy and happy rest of the summer. If I don't see you, but please come back. We do have fun every week. So, Al, take
okay,
it over.
Okay, thank you, Mae Jean. And if we're all ready to go now, we're going to start off with a little Scottish tune. This one is called Scott and the Brave. Thank you.
Precinct for Mark and Sandy over here on my right hand. Once you all to give them a big, big round of applause. We got a lovely couple over here who are getting married in September 1st. Right over here. Come on, give them a nice big round of applause, everyone. Yeah! Hip, hip! Hip, hip! Hip, hip!
I took a stroll in the old walk.
He meant to all say, oh. So this is the sad verse.
Oh, when I woke up, I was all alone for D-I-A-I-A. With a broken heart and a ticket home, up a grand soft D-I-A.
Thank you. city. She's a girl of 15. Will you tell me who is she? Thank you. Money joker. Don't money joker. Joker. Give me. Did you all enjoy that? I introduce you to our drummer over here. Give him a round of applause. One more time from Comedy Tipperary, Tony Ryan on the drums. And then that drum solo for his daughter, Colette, is here tonight. She's over here somewhere. But that was for you tonight, then. Don't want to tell you that. Over here on the accordion, he comes up from a land far, far away. I'm not sure if anyone here tonight ever heard of it. It's called New Jersey. Woo! You have? Oh, you have heard of it. Okay, that's pretty.
A lot of tolls to get here tonight.
He's the proud owner of a Navigator as of this afternoon. Give Buddy Connolly a big round of applause on the accordion and keyboards. So, we're going to mix it up a little bit tonight. What should we do now? What do we do? Anyone like a nice slow song, maybe?
Streets of New York.
The Streets, that's a good one. That's a good one.
Danny Boy.
I think Danny Boy. Danny Boy. Wow. Is it too early for Danny Boy? It's too early for Danny. That's a big one. You know what I mean? We can't go to this part of the show with Danny Boy yet.
Need a lot of handkerchiefs for that.
Yeah. Well, another request over here. That is Danny Boy. Oh, it is. There he is. There's Danny. He's very responsible for inviting us to the Stepping Stones. Thank you very much, Danny. I'm going to sing a song that's very close to my heart this time. It's a song that I'm sure a lot of you guys can relate to. The song was created in the middle of Ireland, in the best county in Ireland. I'm not sure if you folks have ever been to Ireland. I know some of you have, but maybe not you all. And if you ever go to Ireland and you want to know where to go, the best place to go is the place where I'm from, okay? Now, some people will say that, you know, Dublin is a good place, and it is. And some people will say that Kerry is a good place, and it is. But the best county in Ireland, I'm going to tell you right now, is called County Westmeath. Maybe it was the way I said it. Was it the way I said it? Did I say it? Okay. The best county in Ireland is County Westmeath! Oh, okay. I'm glad we have some genuine, honest, nice people over here who like County Westmeath. And this song was wrote by a man called Kevin Sheeran from Athlone. And it's a nice song. It's a song called In My Father's House. And it tells the true story of a legendary man, a home in Ireland, who is now, the whole family has left the home place. And it's an old house, broken down. It's actually outside of Athlone County, in Castlegaily. So here's a song, Froy, hope you enjoy it. Thank you.
changing on the rambling house. It's fallen down, but still I hear all the laughter of children. It's just like long ago, when they were young. We had that song just recorded, and we'd hope to have it out very, very shortly, definitely before the fall. Speaking of that, we have some CDs with us here tonight over the side of the stage. If anybody would like to come by after the show, and perhaps we can negotiate something over CDs. we have a little announcement as well, that we do this fantastic cruise every year. Anybody ever been on a cruise before? Yeah? Mary Jean, you're going to have to come with this cruise. Yeah, February. We're doing two next year. We're doing one in February, and then there's one in the summer as well, August. And it's with this fantastic female. She plays the flute. She's fantastic. She comes all the way from the Bronx. Her name is Joni Madden. She's with a band called Cherish the Ladies. And she brings like 70 musicians, mostly Irish musicians, Irish-American musicians, on the cruise. And for the whole week, does anybody like to drink beer? Easy now. What about whiskey? You like whiskey? What about wine? It's the same people putting up their hands all the time.
You guys are all liars, you know that.
For, I think it's $99, you can drink all week long. Yes, it might be cheaper for some of you guys to come with us rather than stay at home. It's a great, great trip. And there's some great Irish bands on it, and I have some information up here. And most of our information is actually on our website. And you all know our website is mcleanavenueband.com. And we don't come from too far away. We only come from the Westchester County, and not too far away from you guys. So feel free to log on to our website. Now, what are we going to sing now? Oh, we're going to sing... Well, I think what we could do is... there's a song, maybe you could join him in there, right? Jesus. And it's no, nay, never. Oh, nay, never, no more. The lion playing wide over. Have you heard this song before? Do you want to hear it again? Are you sick? Listen to it. You like it, right? Okay, we'll give it a shot. So this time I want you to join in with me. I'm going to sing the chorus part. I'm going to sing, and it's no, nay, never, and you clap your hands three times. And then, no, nay, never, no more, and you clap, is it four?
Four.
Okay, get it right. Sorry, four times. I'm going to sing it, and Tony's going to clap his hands. Are you ready? Okay. And it's no, nay, never. Oh, nay, never, no more. Will I play the wild rover? No, never.
I think you have it,
see? I was watching Mary Jean. Mary Jean is a very good dancer. But she missed the hand part there. Where, okay.
I saw there's a Polish guy clapping with one hand. I saw him over there.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, one hand.
Will we try it one more time? I feel bad for these guys over here. They're so far away. Are you okay over here? Are you sure? Okay. Maybe we should focus over here for a minute. Yeah.
Jane, exactly. Will you show them how to do it?
You're going to help us out, right?
Stand out there. Give me the last
one. Okay. Well, Tony's going to look at me, and Jean's going to look at Tony, and you're going to look at Jean.
Jean has done this before.
Okay.
I've seen it before.
And it's no, nay, never. Oh, nay, never, no more. Will I play the wild rover?
No, never.
They've got it.
Rehearsal is over. 4-2-1. That's it. I've been wilder over for many years. You knew it. All righty-o. Well, I want to move along and introduce you to other members of the band. I've introduced you to Buddy Connolly. He comes from New Jersey, right? You got Buddy? Woo! You got Tony from Tipperary. All right, Tony's back here on the drums. The good-looking guy over here in the corner, he's kind of been very quiet tonight. Oh, sorry, the good-looking guy didn't make it tonight. We have Joel here on the guitar.
I thought so. Could be me.
This young gentleman, now, I'm sure some of you folks have seen this perform before, and I'm not sure if we've done this before, but he comes all the way from Italy. Is there any Italians here?
I knew there'd be a lot.
There's only a few, Joe. It's okay, we're safe.
There's no Irish people here too.
I think we should sing a nice Italian song for our... Do you like Italian music?
Yes, thank you.
I'm not sure how it happened, but this fine gentleman over here, very talented man, creeped his way into an Irish band. And he's very, 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 very talented.
That's what we do, Porrick. We creep in.
So if you'd like to give a big, big round of applause, he's going to sing a nice Italian song for you. To Joe Biancaruso, all the way from Sicily.
Thank you. This one by Andre Bocelli. From the album Romanza, Time to Say Goodbye.
Quando sei lontana sogno all'orizzonte manca le parole. Sì, lo so che non c'è luce in una stanza quando manca il sole. Sì, non ci sei tu con me, sì, la finestra mostra tutto il mio cuore. Che hai acceso, chiudi dentro me la luce che hai incontrato per strada. Con te partirò paesi che non ho mai che io non lo so, no, non esistono più, con te io lo vivrò. Quando sono sola sogno l'orizzonte e manco le parole, e io sì lo so che sei con me, io luna tu sei qui con me. Tu mio sole, tu sei qui con me, con me, con me, con me. Adesso
you. Thank you, Tony and Buddy, for backing me up on this. Thank you all. Viva Great Neck, the closest place in Long Island that we travel to. So thank you.
Or the Queens.
No, no, this is Long Island. This is not Queens, right? Ah, it's Long Island.
Woodside, no?
Don't embarrass these guys.
I thought it was the Bronx.
No. Oh, RJ. It's Ireland.
The next portion of the evening is going to be back to traditional Irish music again. And I want to thank Joe for his Italian input. It was very nice. Did you like the Italian song, right? The Italians are very sexy, aren't they? They're very sexy. Yeah. Well, the last member of the band I want to introduce you to is a young man. He comes all the way from Westchester County. And he's heading over next week, actually, to compete once again in the FLA, which is somewhat like the Olympics of Irish music. And it takes place once every year. And last, a couple of years ago, he's over there. Was it 2 years ago? 3 years? He got his first award, should I say. He came first place. Playing his fiddle, and he did a great job, and he came back to the United States of America after representing not just New York or Jersey, but the whole of the United States. And he is an All-Ireland champion fiddle player, so that means he's the best in the world in his class. He's going to perform for us the barrón this time, which is an old Irish instrument as well. It's made from goatskin, some people say. I don't know. But give Jake James a big round of applause here, ladies and gentlemen. That's here, come on! Thank you.
I'm just about to sail away on a ship down on the way. The airplane and the games are not even sure where it is.
Extremely excited to be here once again. I think this is our fourth year in Great Neck. I think it's our fourth year. And we hope we keep coming back, because we love it. Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Robbie, mama, anyway you feel. Hey, mama, rock me.
We had a few requests earlier on this evening, I think from some of my friends, for Dan. Dan was here earlier on. Not sure if he's still with us. And this is like an old Irish song, almost like an anthem, an Irish anthem at this point.
Oh, Danny boy. From glen to glen and down the mountainside. Well, the summer's gone and all the bees are dying. Tis you, tis you. Must go and I must buy. Look, come you back. Kneel and say an Ave there for me. Then I shall be softly trembling. in peace until you come.
Thank you very, very much. Thank you, Joe. Thank you to each and everyone. Also, a special thanks to each and every one of you folks who have come out tonight. And hopefully you enjoyed yourselves here this evening. We're delighted, as always, thank you, to come back and play music for you guys. Thank you to the Mayor Jean over here and everybody that's done great, great work. Indeed, to Brian as well. Brian here has worked very hard. Making sure that we're back and playing for you once again. Thank you very much, Brian. Hope you all had a good time. We're going to do a little bit, a song that's a little bit different this time. It's one off our CD. The Devil came down to Great Neck. How about we change it up for you tonight? It's a real old song, but we got it under our belt. Here we go. The Devil Went Down to Great Neck.
He was in a van, way behind him, what a baby do.
So he came across this sweet boy, his songs fiddled and played hot.
When the devil jumped to it, hit me songs, his boy, I'll tell you what. He said, no more long food, you do.
If you care to take it there, well, I'll make a bet with you. Now you bet pretty that fiddled boy would give the devil his due. I bet a fiddled gold, I get your soul, and I'll pay a better idea. All he says,
my name is Jacob, and I'll be a sin.
Well, I'll take you right here, God.
Says,
you're pretty good old son, but sit down in that chair right there. Let me show you how it's done.
And he'd been 5 miles from the rising sun. There's a house of the rising sun.
Ryan is not tonight. He's working very hard to make us sound good. He's down there. He comes from County Galway. On here, nice round of applause to Mr. Pat Conroy. Patrick Conroy is here somewhere on his iPad, adjusting all the sound levels somewhere or other. Hope the rope is working, Pat. Over here in the drums, let's hear for Tony Ryan, everybody. Come on, yeah! Back here on the keyboards and the accordion, Mr. Buddy Connolly. On the guitar, I'm singing Mr. Joe Grant Barroso. This younger man standing on the other side, he comes all the way from Westchester County. With the good name of Mr. Jake James, everybody. Let's hear from Jake. He's the oldest member of the band. Yeah? He's the oldest man. My name is Barry Gallen. I come from County Westmeath, but I live in Westchester County these days. I hope you had a good night tonight. Don't forget about our cruise. Don't forget about our website. Don't forget about our Facebook. We're called the Clean Avenue Band. And all of those good things. You know what? We've got the brush dance. The broom dance. Anybody want to see the broom dance? Yeah. Better hold on tight now. Let's go get a little dangerous. It's very fast. He's going to take off the accordion one last time, and we're going to play the broom dance for you. Is this guy so talented? Let's hear it, Jim James, one more time. All Ireland champion fiddle player. Answer. It's a big hit with the women, the girls, as well. So to say.
That suits you, Joe.
I promise he won't take off. He only takes off into the sky in Halloween. Yeah, Halloween comes, that's it. We don't see him for the whole week. He's gone. He's on the broom.
Well, his old girlfriend, right, Joe? She was a witch.
Are you all ready for this? If you can't see him close enough, if you want to go closer to the side of the stage, you feel free to do so because his shoe might fly off. Let's hear it one more time. Put your hands in the air. Come on. One, two, good night tonight. I'm going to say good night to you all. God bless you. Take care and be safe. Go home. Thanks very much to the city of Great Neck, everybody. Yes! Yeah.